Tonight, police in Colorado Springs are on alert. They're looking for a 2-year-old boy who disappeared in Tennessee nearly 3 months ago. Investigators believe Jeremiah Frazier was abducted by this woman. That woman, Gracie Frazier, is wanted on felony charges out of Tennessee. Authorities say they received tips the pair may be in the Springs. If you see them, you're being asked to call the number on your screen.